great to see you here, Si.
Well, it's good to be here, Professor. It's good to be here again.
You brought us something, it looks like?
I sure did. You may remember back in the Right to Life banquet in Lake County where we put together a postcard for our good dear Congressman Bisplowski. And these are many, many good people at the banquet and also since that, of course, are asking Congressman, let me read it here in case it doesn't come out clear. It says, "Dear Congressman, please start voting to end federal funding of Planned Parenthood."
Well, that's
and
a great
we've addressed it to him. And so in order to save all the postage...
I bet the post office thought it was too large.
Well, actually, we decided that we were just going to personally deliver it to him on this postcard. So,
that's excellent.
Yes, yes.
Good. Well, I'm sure he'll be appreciating
all
that feedback.
Gentlemen, what's happening here today that you're here at Weissman Hall at Valparaiso University School of Law? What's happening here today?
Our law school student democratic group has invited Congressman Bisplowski to come and speak with us.
And so you two gentlemen are going to be presenting this postcard to the congressman, is that right?
We're going to make our best attempt to.
Right, we'll hope there's a question period or something like that where we can do that.
Okay. And exactly what has Congressman Bisplowski been doing in regards to funding Planned Parenthood?
Since 1985, his record of being pro-abortion or pro-death of the children has been somewhere just astronomical. There's been only a few times when he's actually voted on a pro-life basis, and those times have been when he was confident that it wouldn't really count anyway. So what we're trying to do is pray for and encourage our good congressman to really get straight for life.
And who is that congressman again?
Congressman Peter J. Bisplowski.
Well, gentlemen, good luck for your presentation of this postcard to Congressman Bisplowski, and thank you for sharing this moment with us and our viewers.
Thank you.